Good morning, children. Welcome back for your class. Today, 27th July 2021, day Tuesday. Subject English. Children, before we start with the lesson, can you tell me what sound is this? Can anyone tell me? Yes, you are right. It's the sound of rain. Children, can you tell me what are these things? Yes, you are right. It's an umbrella, it's raincoat and a gumboot. When do you wear it? We wear it in the rainy season, when it rains a lot. And why do we wear it? To protect ourselves from rain and from getting wet. Now children, you all will be wondering why this teacher is suddenly talking about rain. Teacher is not teaching you and she's talking about rain. I'll tell you why. Our today's topic is about rain. Children, you might have heard about the different season in a year. Summer season, where you feel very hot. The next season is the winter season. In winter season, children, we feel cold. So we wear woolens like sweater, scarf, muffler, caps. And the last season is the rainy season, where you love to enjoy yourself in the rain. And what do we wear in this season? Raincoats and umbrellas. These are the different seasons of the year. Our today's topic is rain. Can you tell me during which season it rains? Yes, it rains during rainy season.
Now we are going to recite the poem, The Rain. The rain is falling all around. It falls on the field and trees. It rains on the umbrellas here and on the ship and sea.
Now children, take out your English textbook and open to page number 14. Rain. Look, listen and talk about the picture. Rain. The rain is falling all around, which means the rain does not fall in one place. It falls everywhere. It falls on the fields and trees. This means the rain falls everywhere. It falls even on the field and trees. Children, over here, field means where crops are grown, vegetables and fruits are grown. Next line, children. It rains on the umbrellas here. Means it rains on the umbrella also. Last line. And on the ships at sea. It means it also rains on the ship at sea. Children, I hope you've understood the poem. Now let us listen to it and enjoy the poem.
The rain is raining all around. It falls on field and tree. It rains on the umbrellas here and on the ships at sea.
The rain is raining all around. It falls on field and tree. It rains on the umbrellas here and on the ships at sea.
Enjoy the poem. Now let us begin with the reading of the notes. New words. Rain. R-A-I-N. Rain. Falling. F-A-L-L-I-N-G. Falling. Around. A-R-O-U-N-D. Around. Next one. F-A-L-L-S. Falls. Field. F-I-E-L-D-S. Fields. Here, H-E-R-E, here. Umbrellas, U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A-S, umbrellas. Tree, tree, tree. Ships, ships, ships. C, seac. Second question, rhyming words. C, t, teat. Rain, train, train. Train, tree, free, free, free. Third question, complete the following. It falls on the dash dash dash. It falls on the field and trees. F-I-E-L-D, A-N-D and T-R-E-E tree. Field and tree. It rains on the dash dash dash. It rains on the umbrellas. U-M-B-R-E-L-L-A-S. Umbrellas. H-E-R-E here. It rains on the umbrellas here. Important notice children. Date you will write inside the margin. Second point, no using pens in your notebook. Only use pencils. Third point, complete your books on time as the books will be taken for checking. Children, you have to take a new page and copy the notes in your book number 1. Write today's date and write it neatly. Summary, poem, rain, explain and notes reading done. That's all for today, children. Have a nice day. Thank you.